I'm starting what I hope is going to be a quick project today. I'm going to repurpose one of my other half's old jumpers. I have decided to use a buttonhole thread for sewing this today. I am going to be hand sewing it because it's so thick and with so many layers of various materials going on in it, but also using the buttonhole thread because of my puppy's penchant for tearing things apart.